Choke me, Devil Daddy. Choke me.
Get me first, boy. Oh, back throughout. Hey, Samoa Joe, let's come up on this man. Come on. Samoa Joe, come on. Double team. Stop taunting, you dumbass, and double team. Come on. Oh, I see what how it's gonna be. Bro, I'm getting double teamed. That's so messed up, bro. I'm getting double teamed. Come on, Goldberg. Whack, whack, whack. Oh, did not mean to hit you, Samoa Joe. Drop suplex.
Everybody likes a showman, but I think Samoa Joe might be taking it. Buddy Murphy has been eliminated.
Oh, fuck. Come on, God. What the hell was that? Oh, Brock. Come on, Brock. I ain't scared of you. Yo, ugly. Come on.
What a flying heel kick. Look at it toss him out here, guys. I think he's got him.
Oh, he tempted me. Okay. See, truth be told, I should be trying to avoid fights. Bro, I am being double teamed so much in this. Oh, Shawn Michaels. Or Joe, don't you dare. Okay, bro. I wouldn't want to be in the ring now, that's for sure. You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. I have to agree with Corey's comments on the... I'm being double teamed. Damn it. I find myself shocked at some of the names... Alright, I'll be the ninth entry. Alright, here I come. Oh, Triple H. Damn. I'm just going to skip to save time on the... If I get eliminated. Come on, Brock. Yeet. Oh, wow, Brock is going to be stronger than that. I feel the rope with one... Oh, yeah. One try.
Shoulder, and I'm going to shoot the ball of boots. Down the knee, that won't just separate your shoulder, but I'm divorcing.
That's not very nice. I'm gonna get eliminated. Oh, Ribby. He's from the micro remote. My buddy. Come on, one more. There we go. Boy, the spine buster. Boom. Fandango. We have Fandango. Oh, he canceled me. Oh. I would hope so. On for Dongo. Uh-oh, that's not good. Oh no, where I'm going. I'll be the next entry, number 17. Occam. Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed. Come on, Fandango. Back elbow Ah, damn it. Right.
That's good. Your favorite, Corey. Brilliant. Yeah, double arm knock, sir. And no look against Anchor there. Close line. It's all effective. Scoop slam. Look out. Here he comes, guys. And you know he could be a major difference maker here. Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other. Using the elbow as a weapon to very well get dumped out here. Neckbreaker. This has got trouble written all over it, guys. Straight punch. Oh, no. Someone caught him on the dust. Amazing reflexes on this kid.
Damn it. He doesn't have a power bomb position, that's why it's so confusing. There we go. Yay! Come on, Ali. You too, buddy. Gonna be a very short night for you if I can pull this off. Oh, almost. Yeet. Get out of this ring, boy. You next? You wanna go next? Let's go. Come on. Oh, he got out. I'm not eliminating me. I haven't even damaged me on him, boy. Get out of that, boy. Get out of here, boy. Come on, Steve. Come on, back. No, you don't, Steve. Get out of here, bro. Oh, he canceled me. Ouchie. No, Steve. No, Steve. No, Steve. Steve. Okay, never mind. I thought he was going to dump me out of the ring. He scared me there for a second. Get out of this ring, buddy. Come on. You get right there. Thank you. And then I'll go and I'll do this. Oh. Oh, my controller. Okay, there we go. Come on, Fandango. I'm gonna try to finish or eliminate him. Okay, there we go. Here, you gonna do me a favor, you gonna be a good boy, you gonna get on the ropes. Okay. There we go, and he's gone. So I was Seth Rollins. He got eliminated. I was Triple H. He got eliminated. And then Occam, if Hillman is able to throw people at the top rope, got me to win. Damn. That was pretty funny. You.